No, 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 no.
Found him!
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit! So I was sitting here wondering how to start this video. Uh-oh, I got a phone call, hang on.
I followed him to an old mansion. Here, I'll mark it for you. Man, this place is huge and creepy. I am definitely not walking into that death trap.
I'm not gonna push you. You've done more than enough.
I'm headed back to the silo. Man, don't get yourself killed.
I won't.
Or tortured.
Don't worry about it.
Ray, this is a really terrible idea. Maybe we can find another lead.
Don't worry about it. We'll talk soon, my friend.
All right, guys, we're getting really close. Welcome. Oh, shit. Well, that was almost bad. I can't seem to start this video off right. Anyways, welcome back. Thank you all so much for your patience and support. Hopefully, I have this finished up for you the next few days. We'll just kind of see how it goes. Had a lot of different things happening over the past few days, so that's why there's been no videos. But anyways, we're back in full swing, and we finally got the main missions to pop up. I was sitting there thinking I might have to do something else to get this to trigger, but probably the worst driving I've ever done in a video, period. I don't think you could have banged up the car anymore, Brad. Let's do this.
If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
Reach the opposite shore with a boat. Well, where the hell am I gonna find a boat at? I guess I gotta go, unless there's one along the edge right here. I don't think there is though. Wait, what is that? Hang on, guys, this might actually be my ticket out of here. Did this boat just pop up? Because I could have sworn it was not there a minute ago. Alright, let's do this. I think it's really badass how a lot of games now, it's like if you don't have the air, like I think Grand Theft Auto 5 had it really, one of the first games to really do it right in like all categories. I guess it's super dark right now. I can't see shit. I don't even know how you guys are going to even see this. This is like Resident Evil. Which one was it? 4? When you fight the big water monster? I can't remember if it was 4 or 5. I miss those games a lot. I can't wait for the remakes. I'm going to be playing all those on my channel. Now, do I just pull up closer or just... Do I got to like sneak attack? What the hell am I stuck on? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm just going to pull all the way up. This game's not really, like, I can't get out of the boat. There we go. Yeah, the water looks just like Assassin's Creed 4. I think they might have just kind of copy and pasted that. All right, approach the mansion. Wait a minute, this looks like the area that we went to in the main story. Do we go to this? I can't remember. I'm gonna see what I can do though. These guys all got cameras on them? Oh, shit. I'm waiting for somebody to have... Okay, there's a big guy. Distract him. I don't really see the point in doing this. I'm going, like, all over the place, but nothing's really happening. There's a guy back there, too. Oh, this is about to be so sick. Check this out, guys. Oh, bitch. It's so... I'm telling you right now, like, it is so easy to get kills in this game. Uh-oh, hang on. But I do hate that you can't actually... I don't know, like, I just feel like they kind of took away you being able to run over people with cars and stuff. Like, Sleeping Dogs did it perfect. I just wish that this game would kind of follow that. Alright, so far so good, guys. I feel like anytime I'm trying to do stealth in this game, I haven't really had any issues with it yet. I'm gonna have to be careful because this guy right here has got the extra armor. I gotta somehow get inside the mansion without being spotted. I'm gonna go around the right side over here and take this guy up first. Kinda just sneak past him, I guess. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I actually had to say goodbye to my, my girlfriend. She's actually leaving the country for like 3 months. So it's gonna be me and Chubbs. And that's what I did over the weekend. It was just like saying bye to her. And so, I don't know, it's gonna be tough. It is gonna be tough. We'll see what happens. I feel like I can take this guy down if I play my cards right. Let me see if I can kill this guy and distract him also. Yeah, he didn't see me. Which is good.
This job just got way more interesting.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
We need to find him. Do you hear me?
Holy shit, he's right there.
Have a look around and watch your back.
What? No, 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 no.
Found him.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright guys, we're going around the back way. I think this might be the easier way to do this. At least, I'm hoping. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad I killed that guy. I don't know, sometimes I get a little concerned because I couldn't fig- Oh shit. There we go. His face is messed up, man. Holy shit. I gotta go talk to him, but the problem is...
That doesn't sound right.
I guess I'm just supposed to go up top? How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Do I really have to go from the front door, really? I mean, really? Man. If one guy spots you, the whole, like, army will just start swarming you. That's the issue I had earlier. I think I have to honestly go through that front door. What is this? Is this a hidden area? I think it is. There's always some like catacombs type stuff in these games. Oh shit, this is... Oh shit, that was so close. I don't even know what this is.
You ever figure out what that smell was? Colostomy pouches. Some jackass was just throwing them right into the trash.
That is foul.
Oh, that is so sick. Sit the fuck down, bitches. Oh, here we go. I actually was gonna ask you, as far as which one do you prefer so far, do you like... Actually, I think I put an RC car through there. But I don't need to go there, so... I was gonna ask you if you like the main story so far or this better. I don't really know what I like the best yet. Kind of a hit or miss with both on some occasions. I gotta see the whole room really quick. There's way too many guys. I might be able to just take them out. Hang on. Let's try something really quick. You know what? This is about to be fucking nuts. I don't know why I'm doing this. Bitch. Alright, they're all stirred up. I don't know what's gonna happen. All I know is I should have got 3 headshots, but only got 2. Where's the other guy at? Okay, I did get all 3. Let's go ahead and go up top. I'm a little nervous because I don't know exactly...
Shit. What's happening here?
Hey, what the hell is this? Wait, what's that say? Self-taught medical student. 29,000 unemployed. Alright guys, it took a while to get this area cleared out, but I did it. In a timely, yet not so stealthy fashion. Time to unlock this door and get the hell in there. We're supposed to just talk to this guy. That's supposed to be like the only thing you do in this mission.
No, please don't.
It's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
guy that just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh, we need to calm down, man. Tranquilo. Shh.
You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you, man.
Fucking managed to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. And put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Blume. A name. Anything.
I was following Blume's money guy. Guy named Jack Finley. Never got close to the boss, but Jack, you promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
You wait until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
Leave the area.
Check over that one.
You know what? Why would I go out this door? Why don't I just go out this one? You know? I don't understand that. They're gonna put me back into a building where I just killed everyone. Oh shit. Oh shit, guys. Time to go. Fuck the police. Let's get the hell out.
Shit. About to get caught up in a shootout, but it might be just the distraction I need to slip out of here.
Holy shit. How do you do this? Oh my goodness! Alright guys, I don't know how this is gonna go. Oh shit! Ooh, what the fuck? Where'd that guy come from? Oh my god, the cops are here. You know what? Time to bring out the goblin!
The cops are here!
Shit, about to get caught up in a shootout. But I'm not just the distraction I need to slip out of here.
That guy should be dead in a minute.
Lay down your weapons or we will open fire.
Fucking goblin, I can't believe it. Holy shit, this is tough, guys. Oh, I'm so nervous. This guy's getting closer and closer, guys. What do I do? What do I do? Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Sorry, dude. How are you supposed to do this? This is like... gotta be one of the most difficult things I've seen. And the objective is not to evade the police, it's just to escape the area. What kind of shit is that?
Can't take us all out. Give it up.
I don't think he can see me now. I think we're in the clear. Can I go up through that way? That's what I need, a damn cave. That's all I need. Like, they already know I'm here. I didn't mean to kill him. Actually, yes I did. I thought he was shooting at me. Was there someone else? This is like the downstairs area. I don't really know. You know what? There's an underground tunnel, I think. This might be my chance out of here. I don't know if this is gonna work, guys. I'm like super nervous about going out there because I've gotten killed once already. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm just gonna try to just run through here and get the hell out. How does he not see me? Actually, if I just do stealth a little bit, maybe I can get him.
Stop wasting time. Look.
Keep searching.
Watch it.
Really? So they automatically see you anyways. Okay. I thought for some reason I could evade them and get out of here just in a timely fashion. Oh, I'm so glad that was him.
Oh,
I don't know when I picked up the goblin machine gun, but I know that it's probably one of the best weapons in this game, period. I feel like Tony Montana, and all these guys are trying to come kill me. I got three. Are you kidding? I got three squares now. I was going to say three stars. I guess I could just keep killing them. I mean, that's probably the easiest way to get out of here is just to do what you do. If you can go through these side doors, maybe. No, you can't. Excuse me, officer. So I'm basically in the middle of all this shit. I probably should just go ahead and get out of here, not even try to worry about it. Alright, we're running for it, guys. Right up the middle. Holy shit. I'm supposed to escape all the way from the other side. And I'm not even near that. Please be a back road. Here we go, here we go, here we go. My one and only chance to get the hell out of here, guys. This is probably one of the best... I mean, this is one of the better missions that Watch Dogs developers have actually made. Just in terms of structure, you know? I gotta get in this boat and get the hell out. This is about to be sick. I don't think escaping the police is gonna be that easy. I got four squares now. Four stars. I'm gonna call it four stars. My only concern is... I have that stuff in the original Watch Dogs game where I could disable helicopters, but I don't think I have that anymore. Oh, come on. We can make it. We can make it. That was a lot easier than I thought. Shit.
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Blume. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy. Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Blume. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.
Okay, nice. Bad Medicine. That's one of the better missions we've actually played. So thank you guys for watching. Appreciate all the support. Expect more very, very soon. Take it easy, guys.